Hey guys, it's Esther Moreno here. Listen, I'm on the floor in my room literally while the kids are playing upstairs, but I wanted to share a thought with you today, and that thought is to stay connected to the source. You guys, God is our source. So listen, have you guys ever been on this Facebook, whatever, social media, and you're scrolling through the news feeds, you realize that everything is old, it's not feeling fresh anymore, and you realize that you have literally been disconnected from the wireless. So you have to go back in and you have to reconnect. And after you connect, then it starts to feel a little fresh again. Now we're talking. And I wanted to share that with you today because I don't think we talk about this enough in ministry. I think it's assumed because of our callings, because we're in ministry, that we are maintaining this healthy connection. But it's so easy in the midst of the leading and the delegating and the program planning and the kidmen wowing that we find that we have literally tripped over our own cords in the process, and we have disconnected ourselves from the source. You guys, we have got to stay connected, and we got to do it every day. So listen, if you're feeling burnt out in kidmen, burnt out in life, your motivation tank and drive to be all that you can be in the space that you're in the circumstance that you are in, it is on E and your life feed is just stale. Maybe, just maybe you need to check that connection and reconnect with the source. So I just wanted to get on here. I wanted to challenge you guys to just really stop and think, when was the last time you just got lost in his presence? When was the last time you lost track of time because you were like engulfed crazy in his word? When was the last time you felt goosebumps from just a fresh wind of the Holy Spirit washing over you? Look, I hope it was today, but if it wasn't, I encourage you, stay connected, plug into the source, reconnect. Because there's a generation that is depending on us to teach them how to do the same so that they can experience the real power and the joy and the peace that comes from having an intimate relationship with God and staying connected and plugged in to the source. So I gotta go because I'm about to plug in while I got this mommy time, and I hope you will too. All right, bye guys.